Hello everybody, it's Android Gamer, and with the upcoming release of the sort of final installment of Star Wars Rise of Skywalker saga, Rise of Skywalker, I thought it'd be a good idea to start playing Knights of the Old Republic that was ported over a while ago. So, new game. Scout, Scoundrel, Soldier. I usually go with Scout majority of time, and a lot of times I usually play as male so I can have a relationship with the female, one of the female characters, but I think this time I'm going to go with female because there's always a something that happens that, or there's a quest to go with the male pilots that quick portrait that you can do. So right now I'm just farting. Yeah, I like that one. Name. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Can't edit those at all. Okay. Play. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. So I'm not sure how far into this I'm going to get, but I'm hoping to see if I can at least try to do a planet an episode, or at least majority of a planet an episode, but we will see. Some, terrorists usually takes a while to do, but some of the other ones are usually fairly quick if you know what you're doing. And I played this before, both when I was on PC, and then when I first found out that I got ported over to Android. I'm not going to go through and read all this. If you want to, you can read it yourself. You can pause and slowly go through it. Over at Tars. Sith Galactic Domination. I like this, but at the same time, let's just go. Get into it. Don't I have anything to help me out with this? I'm just being peppered by any. All sides. What the? What's going on? Help? Hi. Is that it? Yes. Oh. Okay. Hey. Give me a sec. Let me get dressed. Go there. Get everything. Clothes. Look on me. Did I not pick up myself? Oh. I said I wanted to give stuff instead of take stuff. Attack of Ender. Okay. Let's go. Go. No. Him first. Yay. Even though it's short-lived. Okay. Can I use you? I'm coming. Except for me. Okay. Let's go. Can I use you at all? Nope. Okay. Don't get shot, don't get shot, don't. Aww. Yeah, I got that. And play. Yeah. Remains. But I'm not hurt. Where to? Hi. Are you at the back? And then do you. Okay, go. There we go. No one need a hit med pack. Out of my way, please. Okay. Remains. Fire grenades. He kills off his own guy. See if I can get him with a grenade first. Oh, what? Where'd you come from? Good night. Hey, up. Hear stuff back there. Yeah, talk about yourself. Oh, you would have been destroyed by that. Okay, pick up your lightsaber, please. No? Your lightsaber would be useful, yes. Okay, come on. That's a dead end. Bridge. You have to have lightsabers. Lightsabers. Okay. I'm dual wielding. Close. Let's do this. For the Republic. Public. Okay, but first I need to level up. It's an auto level up. Listen to become a Jedi. All the gubbins, though. Out of my way, fool. Is there? No, don't be stupid. Which door? No, that way. Go. Are you now? Do I now? You miss me. Ouch. Good night. Yes, remains first. Go that way. Get you first, and then you. Either way, do something. Think it's usually easier to do this. Yep. Good night. Goes. Out the door. Okay. Skip pod. Yes, please. There's not really anything that would keep me on here now. Because it's gonna blow. What's going on? Who are you? What's this? Told you God. Where did I? What? How did I? cards. At the moment. Of course you weren't. Yeah, but I thank you. I see. Is she? Okay. Yeah, but she'll probably just take care of herself. Okay. Any ideas of where we should start? Guess that makes sense. Let's find her. Sure. Okay, good boy. First, I'll check what's in here. NOS. Use a workbench to upgrade. Use it. So I can upgrade you. And now I want to use you. Yes. Actually, that one's better. That's there. Okay. Search for Basila. Mandalore. Of course you didn't. Okay. Let's go then. Since we only have him. Oh, hey now. Oh, come on. Okay, you go with him. You shoot him. Battle droids. Yes. Well, hopefully this will be the last. Glad I was able to help. Good thing. No, if I know Sith, they'll come back. Auto level. Yay, Karth. What's in here? Come on. It sound like a hit. That time I missed. Sorry. Who's that? What do you mean? You can trust me. All right. There we go. anything I can do. Maybe you can speak to him. Goodbye. Okay. Something wrong with being a human? Pleased to meet you. It's not my business, but you look like someone who might need to purchase some new energy shields. Yes. Yes, I do. You're not wrong. They are the difference between life and death. At least they help out a bit. Okay, let me see what you got. The energy shields way at the bottom. Okay, let's sell stuff first. Don't need those. Where are these? Where are those? Where are that? Where are that? Okay. Back to. Yeah, I hardly ever use these. Want the shields. Yes, I'm just the one. Some military armor for him. And heavy combat for me. Who's okay. Talk to you again. Depends. Okay, I guess it makes sense. Okay. Illegals. Okay. You talk a lot. Come on. Yeah, sorry about that. I didn't want to sneeze in everyone's ear. Aren't you worried about getting caught? Authorities pretty much turn a blind eye to this place. A few illegal aliens just weren't worth the bother. Once Sith took over, they felt the same way. Besides, I don't live here myself. Just run small business. Okay. Bye. Hi. Can I talk to you? Okay. I missed. Come on. Now you're just annoying me. Just open the door. I'm just looking. Okay, I'll take it. Bye. That's the upper city. I got some hits there. Hi. Yeah, but you still have some stuff. Come on. Actually, I'm going to save here. Okay. Sometimes I booby trapped and don't want to blow up my face. Hi, janitor. Sorry about the mess. Doop, 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 doop. Okay, and we're outside. But I'm gonna leave this episode here. Good start, and hopefully we can find Vesla. And if you want to watch the rest of this, I'm gonna leave a link, or you want to play this for yourself, and leave a link in the description below. And if you want to watch me play through this, please like and subscribe to my channel, and also ring the bell for any new notifications. As always, the Android Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!